This crane has been there over the construction of the new art museum, the new wing to the art museum, for so long it seems like it is a part of the permanent collection. We can see that the construction is coming along quite nicely, almost finished, it looks like.